We imagine a future. And our imaginings horrify us. They won't fear it until they understand it. Until they've used it. But we have no choice.